The horses were only part of the fun. Dismounting from the steeplechase ride, customers had to cross a small, bright stage ruled by a clown and a dwarf. It was called the Blowhole Theater. It played for almost 70 years, New York's longest running show. As a couple stepped onto the stage, a jet of air blew the woman's skirt up around her waist, while the dwarf gleefully shocked her date with an electric cattle prod. The audience shrieked with laughter and waited for the next victims, while the latest ones took their seats in the crowd. Sometimes the manager had to darken the stage and empty the theater so a new audience could push in. Tidew had discovered that customers would pay for the privilege of entertaining other customers, that people liked seeing shows, but they liked seeing people more.